I am Bhanu Prakash Reganla, working as teacher, English teacher in TSRS Boys Bellampalli. Today, in our 6th class, I taught present continuous tense. So, our students learnt very well. So, now we are going to do that activity. So, we already know that present continuous tense is a tense which is used to indicate the actions which are going present. So the ongoing actions are said to be in present continuous tense. So one of our student, Mr. Pranay, where is he? Yeah, Mr. Pranay. He is going to tell the actions which the remaining students are doing. So by this activity, nearly 30 students are there. All of these students are going to learn nearly 30 verbs. They have knowledge about present tense, past tense and past participle and continuous tense. So now we will see the activity of the students from TSRS Boys Bellampalli. Thank you.
He is waking up. He is exercising. He is meditating. He is brushing. He is cleaning his face. He is bathing. He is dressing up. He is combing. He is eating. He is drinking. He is reading. He is writing. He is drawing. He is dancing. He is praying. He is thinking. He is washing. He is folding. They are fighting. He is crying. He is laughing. He is walking. He is running. He is jumping. He is sanitizing. He is sanitizing. He is playing. He is clapping.
Excellent.